is like yelling between the handle and my hand.
The stress from that outing from the last session probably still there a little bit too.
Well, certainly I don't know how long he was on his head.
I'm sure he stood up again on the side.
Well, he's got plus. Not only that, is he had the bark collar on in the crate, you know.
What kind of a crate is it?
It's the 500.
So it's been flat on all four sides, so.
Okay, he's face planted on it. He dropped 3 feet from the top.
Let's go back up. Roll.
What? Well, you can do that.
You're fine. Send him.
Okay.
Oh, yes. Very scary. Call him.
Come on.
and see if that changes anything.
You want a long one or the same thing?
Send.
Okay.
Call him.
You did say send, right?
Yeah.